were a set of whistles that were attached to Titanic's forward funnel, and I tried to imagine what it went through. And it was extraordinary to me that there was minimal visible damage, although x-rays of the whistles did find some internal damage. But it was, to touch the whistles, to see them, it was humbling. When the public event took place in St. Paul, Minnesota, many people there just broke down and cried because it was that powerful. It's something I'll never forget.